nothing. The goal by Berglund at 12:48.
Oh, here he goes.
Keep it in. Oh, Blues player is down. Tootoo is involved with Colaiacovo. And now Strachan comes over. Colaiacovo is on the ice. And I don't know what happened. I was looking at the puck at the point. He got hit by Tootoo.
Well, Ray Borelli quick to get on the ice. We'll see on the block. Is this a blindside hit?
Wow.
And does he leave his feet?
I don't think he had the puck.
I tell you what, that's your classic example right there, coming in from the blind side. Strachan tries to get him to scrap it, but this said full speed. Watch to see if he leaves his feet as well, and he does. So not only is it a charge and a lateral blindside hit, I mean, it's all of the above right there. And boy, there's no way to defend if you're Carlo Colaiacovo on that play whatsoever. Tutu's done for the game, and this will, I'm sure that this will get the attention of the National Hockey League. Tootoo doesn't understand it.
Well, Colaiacovo was stunned a few games ago when he fell backwards onto the ice. And again, you cannot target the head when it's not a north-south hit.
Well, and you can't leave your feet when you're about
right.
to hit. And the new rule implemented this year, illegal check to the head, a lateral or blindside hit to an opponent where the head is targeted and or the principal point of contact is not permitted. Major penalty and automatic game misconduct. And but when you look, when we look at it again, this is, it started kind of with, remember a few hits with Colby Armstrong behind the net and a defenseman coming in or forward. And we'll see where he comes up high. And it's hard to tell right there if it's actually targeted to the head. From that angle there, it's a shoulder to the side, but the shoulder up here, let's take a look again.
Yeah.
Oh boy, yeah.
I think it's left shoulder on the head.
Yep. Well, that angle there is much more definitive than the ice level that we had in the corner. So it's, again, though, it's a player coming in with speed. It's another player that's turning. And, this is what makes this game of hockey so great, is everything is so argumentative. You know, you can ask about one hit. You know, one way, the Palmenville hit is a good example of that by Hjalmarsson of the Chicago Blackhawks. And one side's obviously going to defend, you know, their side of it. And the one part about this that, again, Tutu's not a big player, but Tootoo, he left his feet. So, you know, you leave your feet, it's a dangerous play because you're charging with full speed.
They call it a major for charging.
Okay. Which is in the rule book.
And he's gone for the night.